What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to use the old Roblox cursor on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In your start menu or taskbar search, type Roblox player. Make sure to right-click the apps icon and select open file location. Your file explorer will open up. Here, simply right-click the shortcut and select Open File Location again. This will open up your Roblox game files. Navigate to Content, Textures. In this folder, locate the Arrow Cursor and Arrow Far Cursor image files. Make sure to copy both of these files. In case you wish to copy them at the same time, then hold your Ctrl key pressed and select both. Then, use the Ctrl and C shortcut to copy both files at the same time. After copying these files, navigate to the Cursors folder and then Keyboard Mouse. Here, make sure to paste your copied cursor images into this folder by using the shortcut Ctrl and V, or right-click in the folder and select Paste. You will be asked if you want to replace or skip these files. Simply select Replace the files in the destination. This will allow you to use the old cursor when playing Roblox on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.